Alrighty, everybody. Welcome to Wednesday's edition of NHRA Speed for All. I'm Alki. I'm going to be your driver tonight. And took a little vote in chat. Yes, last night all came up with going super mod racing again. And we're going to try to win the title here. And we're going to see how fast we can make this thing go as a group. So we'll try to let people file in here. We'll make a couple runs. I'd like to see how fast we can make this thing go right out the box. So let's just see where we're at. Hopefully everybody's doing well tonight. Yeah, something. It fell on its face. It's in the house. Welcome, Duke. Let's see now. Okay. Still ran 991. Yeah, you 918 right there. And that's running 600 feet in fourth gear that doesn't want to run. I don't know if it's 600 feet. Leave the line and then just kind of pull right on through there with just three gears. I'll leave the two-speed stuff up to you. That's lap coat material. Yeah, we get through three gears real quick, and it's like on a rev limiter right there. It probably still runs a 10. Yeah, it ran a 1024. So I think it's running pretty fast on the lower end. So. That's great. Putting in the work. I tried the gearing last night. And it ran, but it wasn't running good. seems like it takes so long to get down the track. I think we're ready to go racing. Let's take that thing and go racing. Next event. So did we win a Wally last night? I think we did. I think we won the we won the Wally. We're gonna try to do this methodically and get that big trophy of winning all 24 in a row. Won't rush through them. Yeah, we won a championship of Pro Mod also. But we started off, we won the Winter Nationals. This is race number 2. Alrighty. So we don't need no stinking test pass.
What a beautiful day for drag racing. Couldn't have asked for anything better, and I don't know about you, but I think the competition.
Okay, so we have like a 890s car right here, so I want to play around with the ride height. Gas are high. Should. Thinking. Just see. Go make one qualifying run with it up.
Make sure you've got your earplugs or earbuds in for this next pass. These engines hit decibel levels of 150 dB.
Famous last words, dude. It'll work. Trust me, it'll work. Yeah, it will work. If we could have made a run, it'll probably go sideways, so pull it back a little. We know there's an edge right there. Right high. Let's try that. I haven't even made a run, and it cost me all that. Okay,
the track maintenance crew has been working very hard to see these trains and track and farmers in this event. They did good work.
I guess I got a little bit of that. Yeah, with last night's stream, I had a power failure that knocked everything, knocked my whole house black. Somebody hit a power pole. The stream had died abruptly. Here we go.
Both of the drivers made it through the first round, but it's not looking easier from here. Let's see if the rush is finished by the first. With that center line violation, he has got an unsatisfying conclusion in today's race.
So that's how close we were, that setting.
Performance from both drivers. Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? Two of the NHRA's brightest stars head-to-head, and there's plenty more of that.
Making this exciting, Duke. We're not qualified.
Looks like a little debris on the racetrack. We'll get that cleared up before our next race.
Mile an hour's come up.
Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. We've got more NHRA driver.
Go right to the top of the...
Our founder, Wally Parks, won in the NHRA in 1951. Safe and independent organization for hot rod drag racers. Over 25,000 people signed up in the first year.
an 882 out of 133.
Absolutely no fear in either of these drivers. That's why they're at the top of the sport. The finals. I can feel the anticipation for our next race coming up here in the commentary box, ladies and gentlemen. The roar of the engines firing up, the smell of the exhaust, the sun blinking off the engines. It does not get better than this.
Okay, here we go, guys.
Still came out on top. .902, .133. One race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out.
Yeah, really good pass. It just feels so slow. It's like, compared to the funny car or the pro mod, it's... I think we're just going to leave it right where it's at, because we're in eliminations. We don't need to get crazy. Oops, trying to win Wally's. Got him beat like, quite a bit.
It's such a shame that only one driver can move forward after that performance. But move forward they will.
That would have been a red light if I was in a faster car. Felt like I jumped that. Okay, semifinals, here we go.
It's always such a thrill to watch these cars, isn't it?
Yeah, second and third. That's I'm trying to catch it. I'm trying to do a good shift on each shift. But there's one where it goes right into the red. I think it's the second, third. third just comes right in, so I can extend that. Ooh, 006 light. Cutting it tight.
My heart is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got more for you coming up next.
I'm not messing with it. Not until we get back to the shop. Gotta win this, Wally. I make an adjustment and it throws it sideways out there, it does something goofy. I'm pretty much confident this will get down the track with plenty of car. No, it's that shift will make it run even better. No, you caught exactly what I was starting to look at.
In case you're looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has
I tried to drive through that third gear a little with the shift light on.
Are those tires going to be warm enough to get the traction they need off the line?
We won. Crucial round win right there at 10:06. Oh my God. And we were late to begin with. Holy cow.
If you missed this final race, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, that was... Well, it started to move on me. And I had to get out of it. I felt like it was going to go sideways. Those tires were cold. There's a little move it does, because this is just goofy right here. Then it's like, oh, I'm in a final right here. I better pull this out, but tires are cold. And it does, I felt like it was going to go crazy on me. Yeah, right there. I had to get out of it. Okay, so we've won two Wallys in a row in the Super Mod category. The first two, we're going for 24 in a row. We're not going to just grunt through them. We're going to each night try to make the car a little faster. And then just win races. Feel like we got a new tune-up in it. We'll take it out and race it. Okay, here we go. It's an 885. That ran 896. I guess, yeah, I'm 906. For a third.
It's time for our next race of the weekend. Hopefully you're ready for more heart-pounding NHRA action. I don't know about you, but I can hardly wait. Enough to beat their opponent in this match and to move them on to the next round.
$8.99, $130.
Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? Two of the NHRA's brightest stars.
Go to number one. We'll work on it. We'll try to make it go a little faster. I'm gonna leave it right there. I'm gonna try it again. I don't know why it wanted to go left like that.
out to see all of our young NHRA fans behind us. We also got Junior Dragster Racing in every section of NHRA Dragsters.
.902.
It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers in the next round will leave it all.
Okay, here we go.
That's an indication of just how likely that these cars are facing them.
Okay, it's a 9-second car.
What a race! Their dragsters will go back to the pits. The engines will be rebuilt.
This is going to work out.
Welcome to Gainesville Raceway, home of the prestigious NHRA Gate Nationals. The skill these drivers have, the hustle their dragsters down the strip, it is hard to fathom. Don't go anywhere, we've got more of it.
I'm not going to say anything. Just not going to say anything. My own fault. know, Duke. It's 9-12. Find an 870 out there. Now we're hunting for ET. I'd rather win it in funny car anyways that 24th season. Line pretty good. Let's do this. Let's see where, how quick have we run in this category? Let's go look at the records and super, my career records and super modified. 882 at 136. So, we're all over. At 885, we're real close to the quickest I've run. And I think I was hunting, I thought I could get 70s, maybe even 60s out of it, so. I was spinning the tires offline. I think I'm gonna leave it right there and we'll go run it. Pretty good run there, probably 895. Oh, 902. Let's go race it. We're gonna do one more race and then I'm gonna move on to probably Outlaws or Motocross. But we're gonna go do the strip.
Great turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up and we're just about ready to rock and roll. So without further ado, let's take a track side.
Let's see. 898. I'll take that all day long.
Wow, that was something special, wasn't it? Two of the NHRA's brightest stars head-to-head.
You know, it just... It's fast and consistent. That's what you want. Just rip roaring, reset a record or something, and you're just tearing up parts.
The next event of the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Championship Series is kicking off with a bang. Thank you. records with that performance, albeit they still came out on top. My heart is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got... What a pleasure it is to call this event from our Royal Nation. Performance by both drivers. I've got to see that one again. It came down to this.
Semi-finals now.
I can feel the anticipation for our next race coming up here in the commentary box, ladies and gentlemen. The roar of the engines fire. An incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eyes on a spot in the finals, but only one can move.
Buddy.
What a way to cap off our NHRA race weekend with an all-time classic final between two.
Okay, Duke, I'm going to go to Outlaws now. I'm going to continue over there. You're watching this. We'll be back tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. Do more of the super mod. We're just going to take our time with it, play with it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.